I thought you were one of Paolo's gang, but you don't look so bad up close. Somehow, being so close to the Howlers has kept me safe so far. They like me because I pay up every month. All they care about is the money. Excuse me, but please stay in the part of the shop open to the public.
Mindy says he's carrying some old lady's hand. Witch. Dead of dogs years ago.
You won't get away!
Let's see what you got!
This won't take long.
Don't keep running!
Keep that nice scarf of yours. Think you've time to die, girl.
This must be Paolo's place.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger. Long after we're gone. The Duke of Sirkonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
going on?
Wait! I'll kill you for that!
You fight like shit.
I'll leave.
Looking for a fight? That's... Who taught you to...
That's hot!
I know an agent of the Outsider when I see one.
Huh?
runners will have to blacken my mask.
I didn't see the one coming through the window. She was quick.
Not a word from the high overseer.
But we accounted for six of them.
No, we're dealing with them down wall.
I'm glad it's you in the end. If I have to go.
Is that Paolo? This is unexpected. Do you have any idea the good you've done? With Paolo out of the way, I've got big plans for Karnaca.
I've heard about you and your ambitions, Vice Overseer Byrne. But for me, this was a means to an end. Does the Abbey remember its friends?
Yes, we do. And our enemies. What is it you want?
I need to get into Aramis Stilton's home.
Now that's a curious thing to want. There's something very wrong with Stilton's house. It's actually a great concern to me.
I need to know what happened there. Help me, and you'll benefit again.
Thanks to the Duke, we've lost our proper place here in Karnaca. And we've been fighting just to hold the streets against the heretic Paolo. But you stopped his black heart for me. And for that, I'll give you what you want.
I'm listening.
Interrogating one of the Howlers, we learned that some of them knew how to open up the Jindosh lock and enter Aramis Stilton's home. Probably just Paolo and a trusted few. What you're looking for is probably connected to why the Duke had Karen Jindosh seal up Stilton's home.
All right, then. This might be the most worthwhile visit I've ever paid to the Abbey. I'll remember your help, Vice Overseer Byrne.
As will I, Assassin. Take our friend here away.